of Tertiary.
Of course, you are seated for music, music, and more music, ladies and gentlemen. You are welcome. This is Voice of Tertiary Season 2. Of course, we are in the business of discovering and, of course, giving platform to talents from across all tertiary schools in Ghana and Africa. This happens to be the first ever music reality TV show for tertiary students across Africa. My name is Kweku Owusu Debra. You can call me Kweku Delicious. And, of course, you are welcome. Quickly, let me say a big thank you to our main sponsor, The Body Store, who's holding us down. And a big thank you to Twilium Industrial Company as well, giving us some products coming our way with Bigo Drinks and, of course, Verna Mineral Water as well. Big thank you to Centric Band in the studio right now. Centric Band, give me something, give me something, give me something, give me something, give me something. All right, more tunes to enjoy from Centric Band, of course, one of Ghana's finest that you can find around. Big thank you to Lux Light Experience GH. Also, thank you to Halotech Africa and Megamind Concepts GH. Ladies and gentlemen, you are welcome to Voice of Tertiary Season 2. Judges, welcome one more time. Oh, you are looking fab.
Thank you.
Yeah, I mean,
you. Thank you.
Kobe is looking a. Naya is looking a, and Mr. Lawson also looking a. Welcome.
Thank you very
welcome,
much.
Welcome, welcome. So last week we had a range of performances, and of course today we are up for the next one. I won't ask for your expectations, however, I'll give you the chance to predict who turns out to be our best performer from tonight. Mr. Lawson.
Well, that will be very difficult to do.
Make a wild guess.
Okay, before we do that, the reason why I'm saying that is the fact that we've had opportunity to correct them with their sound texting, their pitching, their strong beats, mic controls, and how to balance on stage when it comes to vocaling and the craft itself. So I'm expecting something unique.
Mm.
So I cannot.
Okay.
So you can go to Kobe, maybe he can.
Okay, Kobe, maybe you can make a wild guess. Who do you think will eventually become our star performer for tonight?
Okay, so last week it was
Picasso boy.
Last week was Picasso. This week I am.
If you want me to predict, I predict Zara.
The ladies.
Okay.
Zara.
You're banking your money on Zara, Kobe.
The ladies may surprise us, but good news, we have some good news.
Okay. Good news.
I go for Zara.
You go for Zara. Naya, who's your money on?
Well, since we are betting on ladies, let me go for now, sweetie.
Okay. Let's see how today turns out. People, one more time, you are welcome to Voice of Tertiary Season 2. So last week, Picasso Boy happened to be our star performer of the week, and automatically that recused him from eviction this week. And we have one disqualification as well. Take 5 couldn't make it to perform at the studio last week. And actually, he has also recused himself from the program as well. That leaves us with 11 contenders from now till grand finale. So I give you 11 people tonight, and then you get to choose who is your favorite. I also have amazing people in the studio. Studio guests, you are all welcome. Welcome, welcome.
Woo!
Give me some love. I hope you guys enjoy yourselves. If you missed out on last week's show, you're welcome to enjoy yourself tonight. People, straight to performances. Coming up first on stage tonight is Na Sweetie from Methodist University, Ghana, and she's here to perform Don't Joke by K-Dat. Ladies and gentlemen, if you are ready with Centric Band, I give you Na Sweetie. Enjoy.
Men don't stay broke. Well,
Real life, we don't joke. Trapping you for like hope. From mama's side, tell fake friends goodbye. Where my pork and never gets dry. Pave way to be a new guy. I fall design, suit and tie. Before the conflict, never shy. Try, work, hard and blow. Try, work, hard and blow. That's right, that's right. That's right, we do joke. That's right, that's right. That's right, we do joke.
Let me go straight to my judges. Naya, you are smiling. Tell me about it.
I'm excited. I love her. I love Naya's teaching.
Thank you.
And I love the fact that I like...
Wag is on.
Thank you.
We come to joke. Yeah. And the fact that you were a singer, we know you to be a singer, came in here, you sang, give us a little bit of rap, and we're on point with that. So...
Okay. Thank you so
see
much.
See you.
Thank you.
Mr. Lawson.
That's with you.
Yes, sir.
You look sweet.
Thank you.
Remove your shades, let me see your face. It's interesting. Okay, I have one observation, but your whole performance, I didn't know you could rap. I mean, you surprised me today.
Yeah.
But you went a bit off with the band. But what I like is that you were able to come back. That is how good musicians go far.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Kobe Rana. What do you think?
Very, very well. I mean, I'm surprised. It's a singing that is, you have serious vocals, so for you to take the risk and still nail it. Bye.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, judges. From the University of Ghana, Kweku Winner is coming up to perform Tulane's all-time hit song, F-Boys. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Kweku Winner.
Hey, I say, hey, fan boy. Missy, hey,
fan boy.
Afro, hey,
hey, fan boy.
See, fan boy no dey play. Sudi aguru mi beso until we get born into such a scale. Wano pa pa we need the help hands. We both get be better we get. I said that when you shut the wallet, ordinary in. I said, kill it, Willie. My man informed us all the neighbor to cry. Don't worry, I'm gonna fly you like a Billy Billy. So sorry, I'll be a sea shall love. So what I saw, Timani, I said, pack out. I must see, I will get me that out. Baby, what check? So better not check clap house. On the book, get chilly all night. Make it with them, but watch a drop on tight. Who put an M call, but the phone not to fly. Can we get on the heavy? And so what I find it like, oh, she wow. What did this hammer get out? Just a work as an hour will move out. Shall we can now? Shall we go now? So, missy, see,
wow.
What did this hammer get out? Just a work as an hour will move out. Say Munya Botre, and Mamma Boys, Miss Economy, and Yabete, and my Pinya Bafanis, our Yawidi, your topies, and my Drufia, Okodigobe, Bills the doors, who are Yabunya Messi. To be a man now, well, he no be easy. And the Yawfona Hyans, who don't see a Chatabos, Mamma, near Yako for taxi. voice avance where you have Munchia, or there those who are Musicanum here, when you are ready, I'm Israel, stay single, and yes, I do buy a book of the Bible here, not to again, hey, and Yahoo, could you see the word in the lap? A power, and it will get on if you are sitting in the one cat, Tamai, Wakuma Bum, Tum, Tum, Ta, ah, Missy,
show some love, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, Mr. Lawson, you look ready to speak.
I love it, man. I love your energy. It's pure energy. And what I love about you is your attitude, your facial expressions, and your connection with us and the audience. And your clarity, vocals, and lyrics. Charlie, you be star.
Thank you, sir.
Charlie, you be star. Naya.
Quick, Wina.
Yes, please.
You are indeed a Wina. Do you know what I love about you? The fact that you kept that smile on your face throughout the performance. And you enjoyed your own performance more than we, the ones sitting down watching you. That is what I like. And keep it up, okay?
Thank you.
All right.
All right, Kobe. What do you think?
You are wearing the right thing. You are on point. You are just a star. You deserve a bigger stage after this whole thing. Whatever the outcome in finals may be, you deserve the world to see this.
Thank you.
Now moving to the University of Cape Coast, J-Man is coming up to perform his own song. He calls it Crying More. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you J-Man. That one. J-Man, how are you feeling?
Feeling good.
Straight to my judges, Naya, what do you think?
Tell us what the song is about.
The song is about when I went to work, then my boss was...
When you went to Chawa Samson. It's about what?
Yeah, the song is about I'm crying more than God should bless me to do more work.
Well, I didn't hear the lyrics well, but then I enjoyed the tune. It was nice. I enjoyed it. I was nodding my head to it. It's a good tune. The fact that you came out here to perform your own song and it sounds so nice, that makes you a good singer.
Thank you.
All right, Mr. Lawson.
Yes, she said it, but you know, sounding so nice is good. But when people don't understand what you're singing, then it becomes something else. Because the point about music is sending an information to people through the song. And I'm a producer. I mean, arranging the song like this, the bridges, you know, the choruses, and it's well arranged, but I didn't hear anything. It's like you were saying some tongues. That, I hear yeah. It's tongues, eh?
Yeah. Chanting.
Abrantia was obeshi. Interesting. Anyway, but so good arrangements from a producer's perspective. Thank but you. From lyrically, I didn't understand anything. And I just would commend you for trying so hard to do your own song. It's quite risky, but you did. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, Kobe Rana.
Thank you.
Very, very strong performance. Energy, no ho. The vocals, the attitude is strong. The others, I agree with them. You already warned us that we may not hear what you're about to say, but yes, we assume it's a different language, but it's well sung, well performed.
Thank you.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Coming up next is good news from the University of Ghana, and he is coming here to perform Ebeye Ye by the rock star Kwame Eugene. I hope you enjoy this. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you good news.
Enter your tomb, we can be able to say. They want to stand against us. He will build. Baby, I achieve a dream, say President Mills. You see, no matter what they hate, I could plot. Before they go dig with dark, Hayward Mills. Yeah. Good news. Oh, nah. Yeah, yeah. Good news, oh, no, no. Yeah. We don't suffer all day, but nobody feel your pain. Yeah. And you they work, working every day. Try your best, but every result is the same. Cause your enemies really wanna put you to shame. Charlie, fire must come from heaven and burn the enemies. Cause every worker deserves salary, so just be your fool and stand on your feet again. Oh, fire must come from heaven and burn the enemies. Cause every worker deserves salary, so just be your fool and stand on your feet and say, I feel the obey, yeah. And I'm his rat, I'm full, I'm his rope. I feel the obey, yeah. Listen, no matter how you live, tell every day. Yeah, we know they won't depend on the economy. Yeah, no matter how you live, tell every day. And we work hard, so we don't go depend on the economy. On the economy, fire must come from heaven and friend the enemies. What have you work hard, deserve salary, so just be your full and stand on your feet again. Oh, fire must come from heaven and friend the enemies. Oh, yeah, we work hard, deserve salary, so just be your full and stand on your feet and sing. I feel the obey, so say we no go depend on the economy. Yeah. Oh no. No matter how you live, child, every day. Yeah. Oh, we the workers so say we no go depend on the economy. Oh, good news.
Naya, Tell me about it.
Hello. Thank you.
You always blow my mind off. I mean, when you are standing there, you always perform me. You always got me moving. You're a good performer.
Thank you.
Keep up with the energy, okay?
Thank you.
All right.
Who's your guy?
My guy.
Yeah.
Oh, he was waiting for that. You are my guy.
You my
young man. Lady. All right, Kobe, what do you have to say?
I lost and won and I couldn't dream. I couldn't dream. Anyway, sweet, super.
Thank you.
Well, I can't say much before you came. Well, before you came, I predicted that you're going to blow us. I said it to camera that you are going to blow our minds. So thank you for proving me right.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. I appreciate it.
Mr. Lawson.
Yo, this is my girl, and if you don't stop it, we'll be going to more.
Hi.
Hey, it's your guy. So your name is Good News.
Yes, sir.
And Afidi Ebeye, and that is Good News.
Yeah, sure.
So I like that. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Performing Morgan Heritage's Coming Home is Kobe Sean from Taft College. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Kobe Sean.
Bless up to every member who has a respect to all mothers and people in the building. Yeah, 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 yeah. Don't celebrate as soon come. You understand? Listen to the fire couple.
Yeah. Ooh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Ooh, yeah. I'm coming home. Yeah.
Kobe, listen.
There was a time I know what I wanted to do.
But the only thing don't matter to me,
yeah, yeah.
But when a man and a woman build a home, and he's gotta do with his family, it isn't to do. But when I come home, everything gonna be alright. So baby, hold on, everything will be just fine. But when I'm coming home, everything will be alright, yeah. So baby, hold on, everything will be just fine.
Now listen. Yet I know that you miss me, Kobe. Oh, nana, me a telephone the tub. And I know the children too, yeah.
So many times it's not so far away. It's not a feel that carry me through my day. It's not easy for a man to live this way. But I do all that when I pray. But when I come up,
everything gonna be alright.
Oh, nana say, so baby, hold on,
everything will be just fine.
But when I come home, everything will be alright. Yeah. So baby, hold on, everything will be just fine. Yeah, yeah. Yes, I bless up, Mr. Loxy. And I say, now them coming, them latch up on the 7. We tell the people in the building, big up on the 7, every you. Better soon, better place, stuff. Latch up on the 7.
That was some fire. Mr. Lawson, you are smiling.
Yeah, I'm smiling because at the audition, you remember, I told you you're a better singer than Raga. But today I see you mixed all the two and was perfect.
Thank you.
Okay. The only thing is, at the point you lost breath a little.
Yeah.
And so you tried to steal your way through. You know, I caught you right there. But anyway, great performance.
Thank you, bro.
Thank you.
Kobe.
You are back. The attitude, you lived every single word. The craft.
Oh God.
You connected with us. Tell you no comment.
Thank you. Thank you.
Naya?
All right, so I noticed that you listened to what we said last week, and yeah. This is the Kobe Sean. I know, this is the Kobe Sean who came to blow our minds off at the audition. You did good.
Thank you.
I love your performance.
Thank you.
I love
very
that
much.
You involved the judges in your performance.
Thank you.
Keep it up.
Hello.
Well, yet another mind-blowing performance. Zara is coming up here to perform Whitney Houston's I Will Always Love You. Ladies and gentlemen, Zara.
I should stay I will only be in the way. So I'll go, but I know I will think of you in every step of the way. And
ovation for Zara. That was superb. You look beautiful, Zara.
Thank you.
Okay. Mr. Lawson.
Yeah, you didn't disappoint me, you know what I'm saying, man? Because if you did, you're going to be in trouble, girl. I loved your performance. I was waiting for the pitches, you know. Whitney Houston is that great. So if you're picking her song, you have to be careful because you might end up messing it up. But you did well.
Yeah, thank you.
Only thing I'm going to tell you is work on your low notes. Whenever you're singing low notes, take the microphone to your mouth so your low notes can come out. Okay?
Okay.
Great performance.
Thank you.
Naya.
All right, so the song you performed is one of the most difficult songs that people find it very difficult to perform. But today, tonight, you nailed it.
Thank you.
You did great. And your outfit is spectacular. I love it.
Thank you.
Okay. Kobe, what do you think?
The last note wasn't really a strong finish. But every other thing is 100%.
Thank you.
Yes, you are meant for the international stage. I am looking at everybody's strength. What you have is a world-class singer. I wish you the best.
Thank you very much.
All right, Zara. On to the next performance. Tutu Bokito is coming up to perform his own song. He calls it Hero. Ladies and gentlemen, Tutu Bokito.
Yeah. Yeah. What about that? What's it then? Yeah. See. You think you will work and gain, you are so funny. When I was a poor man, they think I be nobody. When I get more money, Charlie, I say no bully. My friend gave me the guidelines. and I follow it to book up for saying it. When I read there, he said, oh, amazing. You need to just get through, Charlie, don't worry. My boy sit down, active, no boring. When you get the money, don't joke, stop bargain. When I hear that, I started spending money, let's go, We don't be lazy, every day we dey work out harder. Every day, move your pen, I'm on your massa massa. More pockets, and I'm a casa, money, casa, casa, check me the kabula. Me pepe, psicola. In a club, we become a me, people, mona, so you're nine. Don't try to kill, walk into, but still I'm the king. Check me, power, be a king of the cake, check. We know be small, we know be small, yeah, yeah, big. Charlie, every day in the sea, but we know be fish. My nigga, see me, you know be selfish. And yet, you're real behind your headache. Be a broken heart, Charlie, come and bet, I'm hero. But then, I just wanna try to get it tough.
You don't have to find a way to pull it out.
To pull me tough.
All you need to do for me to get it tough.
To get it what?
I'm a hero.
But then,
I just wanna try my best to get it tough.
To get it tough.
To pull me
stop. Yeah. Family book from the Kutu, a banner drip, and I want a bottle, kicking the banner, say, I'm from my bottle. What time is there? One of your fetters, I was naked to a bottle. Niggas, they tell me, say, I'm a CG, but no, be so they send me the privilege blessing. Every day, I'm a niece praying for me, seeing Yako Ponda, Ben Abba, Shabby, and on a major Honya, the Moka Shabby, rapper, Bia, rapper, but Muslim, me, send me, that the question of Bobby, and Sebi, and see, I'm ready to pass out to Bay. You need to get the shift, your coffee, we may, yeah. I just want to leave the Ghana rap forward. As a skinny campaign, Muko Shabulas, a banner rapper that shall be the scholars. I'll be bad. In the forest, killing human, but I'm hiding the furnace. They won't see me, but I'm more than the goddess. Having no business, but I'm a try my borders. They wear me see rap when they mean I'm a budget. Rap, boys, and I'm a prepper hit. And this year, I'm a born, I'm a first time with check. And I'm a fam run, I'm a so much of vibe. I feel way me hitting me, this year, I'm a and I'm a kwalam kwalam, I'm a rap. Ghana rappers, me best, I'm a move famous. And I be hero, and send me cry my girl. I know be fish, but I'm swimming the beach. I know be fish, but I'm swimming the beach. All the day. To get it up.
You don't have to find a way to pull me up.
To pull me up.
All you need to bring for me to get is what?
To get is what?
I just wanna
hero.
I just wanna try my best to get it up.
To get it up.
You don't have to find a way to pull me up.
To pull me up.
All you need to bring
for
me to get
what's it at? What's it at? I just wanna be hero. Yeah. But,
let's talk to our judges. Kobe.
Risk. 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 Do your own song. Hip-hop genre with live band. Super. I love the chorus.
Thank you.
Centric. Especially the previous tunes too. The backing vocalists, the keyboardists, everybody centric. Drama. What's my brain? So back to you. Well, song is well written. I see what you are doing there, man. Oh, trap again. Oh, I love it. I didn't hear much, but I heard it was about struggle. I heard it was about you. I heard some of the things you've been through in the lyrics. And I love it. I will keep this record, Mom.
Thank you.
Well, would have loved to have much to say, but I don't because it's your own song and I'm not so much into it. But lyrically, as when it comes to your rap, that one you deliver, but I'm not really getting it 100%, but I love the song. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
All right. Naya, talk to us.
I love the song, but the performance didn't go well for me today. I know what you are capable of doing. You are a good rapper, and you have more in you. So the more in you is what I am looking for.
Again, from the University of Ghana, Afro Girlie is coming up here to perform Tokro by Kwabna Kwabna, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you enjoy this one.
Baby, so come on, buddy. Take me, baby. You rock up my body.
That's what I call a super performance. Mr. Lawson, talk to me.
Afro again.
Yes, daddy.
That's why you want to call me, or you are turning it into daddy. Anyway.
Okay, daddy.
I like the fact that when you are advised, you listen.
Thank you.
Because I can see the energy today. You are popo the body. Right? It was a great performance. I loved it. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Naya.
Afro Gally.
Yes,
you have a very beautiful smile, and I love it. You
Thank
were smiling. You kept the smile and the dance. Now, this is what I'm talking about. This is the energy I was looking for. And, I mean, you worked on your correction. So, it's a super, super good performance for me.
Thank you.
Kobe, talk to me.
Costume, super. Stagecraft, nice. Choreography on point, vocals, your connection with the band. You didn't miss a single punch. Yes, that's what a performance should be. I said the ladies are surprising us today. So let's go.
Okay. Coming from KNUST, Amino Cortez is coming up to perform DJ Khaled's God Dead. Ladies and gentlemen, Amino Cortez.
Yeah. Aminu Cortez, Aminu Mabana Mapa. Yeah, I thought I told you. Mankara Manka. Listen, yeah. Aminu Cortez, Aminu Mabana Mapa. I thought I told you. Listen. I told them my God would do, but they didn't have the faith. Did all the actions, but they said it'd be fake. Damn it, this be the things where you are the hate. Now, Oluwa do what? You see how God is great? Independently, I force my way up, I never give up. Shout out to the few ones who were there to believe us. Omedi I can't buy me, I know they see that. Fried rice, at that road, Mantini, we go catch up. Life is a journey, we come from afar. Started from the bottom, now we see where we are. Man can seem to Kumasi, now we are in Accra. Small time, Charlie, you gotta believe in yourself. Don't try to give up on yourself. Nanyamina, otumu mankoto koni kwapo myself. He's still alive, he never dies. You know go be easy, but Charlie, keep rolling the die, you go be fine. I be busy, my matati, I no go lie. Kofi Wusu said I should stop wasting my time. If I go blow, like I blow long time. But here am I, Obisa Amino Cortez. How you go blow with this name? Or you think the industry be small game? Kwane kwa frame, or forget about the fame. Obiche any minute that he will be in shame. Ah, Kwame Nkrumah University of Science and Technology. At the room, Mantiye were happy. Shout out to VOT, Ghana for the opportunity, yeah. Amino Cortez. I'm in no mabana mapa. I thought I told you. I thought I told you. I thought I told you. I'm in no content. I'm in no mabana mapa. my banana, yeah. That's right. Super performance. Kobe, since you are standing, talk to me. What's happening?
Why did you write this rap? Why did you choose these words?
These words are very strong words. And I believe that the road, the journey to music is not easy, but one day, our time will come.
So this is a motivation you wrote for
yourself. Yes, exactly. Thank you very much.
Amino Cortez.
Amino ma banama ba.
Charlie, your cap, dear. It's my favorite thing on you.
Thank you.
And I enjoyed your performance. I mean, there's this, you have this character. I don't know. I don't know how to describe it, but it's good. And I love it. I love to see it.
Thank you.
A good performer. Keep it up, okay?
I appreciate it. Thank you very much.
Mr. Lawson.
You know what I love about you?
Please know.
When you're rapping, every single word is emotional.
Thank you.
It's called dynamic velocity.
Thank you very much.
You move this thing in such a way that when you speak a word, I can feel the word because of the way you do it. And your clarity is something else. Keep it up. I think that will be something that will help you in the industry very well.
I appreciate it.
Right.
Thank you very much.
So our star performer from last week is coming up to perform his own song from Kumasi Technical Institute. Picasso Boy is doing Browser Man, which is his own song. I hope you enjoy this one.
Hey, browser man, struggling on my way for money. Money, oh, you dey claim that you love me, but when I go, you dey speak for on my back. I need better talk. Oh Lord, be my peace and rest the mood in my home. Hey, so I no choose. Yeah, one of my way is hey, struggling and me no. Me down the piano door. We want to my kids and every day, every night. No. Can't say, can't show me bro. Me bro, sorry. I'm a cop for a bunch of money. If you're rock and collect my nebby, maybe I'm a dream moon time in DB. What this? Skype no swear a boom. Sissy mommy. Or Castro Van say, baby, I'm a dream. My so blue. So I did blow. So I did blow.
I saw me bro.
Naya, what do you make of Picasso Boy's performance?
I enjoyed your performance. I enjoyed the stage performance. I enjoyed your voice. Song is super. Keep it up.
Thank you.
Okay, Mr. Lawson.
This is interesting. You never cease to disappoint. You don't disappoint. You always deliver. You always deliver.
Thanks.
I just like your style. I just hope you can keep it up.
Okay.
Sometimes don't overdo it. You're doing so great. I love everything you do. That's why I don't have anything to say. If I do, I would have told you.
Okay. Sir.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Right. Kobe, talk to us.
Your microphone technique is good. I realized the distance when you were pitching. Your craft is good. You are into the performance, the character. The only thing I didn't like is that 80% of the time you were looking down because you were feeling the song. So it was just coming. But sometimes just give it to the audience, give it to the camera at a point, just give it to us, your eye contact. But that is not a flaw at all. You were just possessed by the song, and that's the whole idea. You are a star. Like, the world should be ready.
Thank you, sir.
Coming up to do our final performance for the night, the man from UPSA, Busy Brain, is coming up here to do his own song. He calls it Love and Affection. Ladies and gentlemen, Busy Brain.
I'm full. Okay, listen. I've done my research. I've seen the one whom I had beat for. Oh, Jesus. You're not seeing our yenny makeup. And yet, you're my coffin last year. Or so, what is all hitting to a dining one? My Ben, my dear, kind of thought. Wait, you may come in, my making. You are dumb, it is a Jesus. Indeed, you may be man, it's sepitel. You're my dog, creator. Challenge, I'm a defense. I'm off for Ben one ferry. Within a second, you make a betrayal, mommy. Cause I don't know. Challenge, echo heaven. No time. I concentrate on my baby. No fight, I do the blues for my baby. No joke, she gave it to me on a daily. Sometime, I know they spend even penny. Those days, we had a cry for my baby. This time, I can't believe what is saying. Those days, I know if I even tell it. Then time when I give up, baby come to me. Now say we can keep up. Then time, baby said to me. Then sing the love song. Then time when I give up, baby come to me. Now make a keep up, boom. Then tell me, be said, don't. Since I'm love song. Since the catapult, I go give you love, we never go reverse. So, baby, come close. I know you are not like others. Those people, when they do that, them are manners. Them all no get feathers. Me, I go talk, Charlie. I said it, I go cross the rest. See, for your love, go kill me. You pretend the front seat. Oh, sorry. I'm so happy, my baby, no be player. She got me going, she got me. I'm so jealous, you come close, sorry, she call me daddy. I'm so lucky, she came from Turkey, she got no Ellis. Small envy, but God say, she got no money. But love so heavy, I can't stop loving, her love so dashing. Then time when I give up, baby, come to me, no say, we can give up. Then time, baby, set up. Then time, see, baby, love so. Baby, come to me now, say we can keep up. And then baby said, it's time to be love song. Yeah, Busy Brain. Woo! I said that.
Busy Brain.
Everybody always thinks I have quite a lot to say. Anyway, in the beginning you went a little bit off rhythm, but you came back in. The only positive thing I'm seeing today is the fact that I can hear your lyrics very well.
Thank you.
You've done well with that. Well, I don't know the song, but I think it's a nice song. And I think you can do more better. So next week, make sure you do more better. Thank you.
Thank you.
As usual, I like the song. I like your writing. You know what you are doing. and I like it. I see both songs last week and this one. You said you they are your own songs. Yes, your own composition, yes, compared to others, no. Yes, and see, I think you are passionate about the music business, and you are putting in a lot, and nobody can cheat nature on that. It will pay off big time. Good luck.
All right, Naya.
All right, so talk to us. I have to say is that this week's performance is impressive. At least we thank God that you're not trying to bend Trazako today. And you are preaching love. I like the fact that you perform to an audience right here, someone in the audience. I like it. I like your performance this week. Keep it up.
All right. Ladies and gentlemen, you have seen 11 amazing performances. I believe you enjoyed maybe a few, maybe all, maybe none. I mean, I could make my wildest guess, but I wouldn't know. Who happens to be your favorite? Who is your money on? Who are you voting for? In a bit, we'll get to evictions, and of course, the numbers will drop from 11 to maybe 9, maybe 10, maybe 8. We never know. It depends on our judges' score sheet. Of course, your voting records and all of that. So people, in a bit, we'll be back and we'll get to eviction.
Voice of Tertiary Season 2 is proudly sponsored by The Body Straw in partnership with Lux Light Experience GH, Centric Band, Halotech Africa, Megamind Concepts GH.
Voice of Tertiary.
Please pay attention to what I'm about to say to you. Okay, so whenever it's an eviction week, you need to take your performances serious. You need to take your song selections serious. You need to take your rehearsals serious. Be there on time and do what you're supposed to do. Because if you don't select the good song that will fit your voice and you get evicted, don't blame the people that are voting for you, because they have their percentage and we have ours. And we put it all together. And also, I'm telling you that attitude is all part of this. It's not just about performing. It's not just about the people out there voting for you. How you behave in-house also matters. So please, take this thing serious. Because you might think that we are not there, but we see and we know everything that is going on. Thank you all very much. Now,
So take a breath and then do the announcement.
Right. So on to the best performer of the day. We have had our deliberations upon it. We had a bet before we started.
Yes, I remember.
And I won the bet today.
Hold up. Who was your money on?
No, I don't want to mention the name.
Okay,
because when
okay.
I get
that's
there,
fair
you
enough.
Know.
That's fair enough.
We had a bet.
But I must. I must. We must admit that there were also super performances that were close.
Right.
Yes.
Right.
Like Amino Cortez.
Right.
No, I'm giving too much information. But they know themselves.
Yes.
They were.
So, the best performer for today is Zara.
Okay.
Yeah, she was my bet, you know.
Right.
She took the most difficult song in the world. And she delivered.
Yeah. Hi, Zara. How does that make you feel?
I'm surprised, but yeah, I feel good.
Oh.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay. So, Zara, please walk off stage. You are safe from eviction. Please.
And I think last week's star performer
certainly
has immune.
Yes. Picasso boy, please join Zara backstage. Collation of judges' score sheet together with votes recorded via our website and, of course, USSD is the basis upon which eviction stands. And so, fair enough. I'll go straight to evictions. Let me have Afro Girly, please step forward. Kweku Winner, please step forward. Amino Cortez, please step forward. All of you three are safe from tonight's eviction. Please walk off stage. Now let me have Tutu Bokito to my right, please. If you have to rate yourself out of 10 from your performance tonight, tell us, what will be your rating?
10 over 10.
Woo!
Hey, I'll quit you any day. Quite a quote. Kobe Sean, please, come closer. If you also had a chance to rate yourself out of 10, what would be your rating? Hey, stay here. Nah. Now, sweetie, please take a walk off stage with Kobe Sean. You are both safe from tonight's eviction. Come closer, please. Let me have J-Man, Good News, and of course, Busy Brain. Good News had a very awesome night. The judges enjoyed his performance. His votes are looking good. And so, of course, he doesn't have to be here. Good News, please.
Let my people go.
Please. J-Man, Busy Brain. I mean, you might want to say your last words to each other. I mean, it's possible that this is your last moment you share together on the stage. How do you feel about? Busy Brain. Busy Brain, if this happens to be your last moment on this stage, what will be your final words to all of us?
I'll still continue my music.
Woo!
Ladies and gentlemen, between Busy Brain and J-Man, one of them has to leave the competition tonight. The judges decided, you voted. And this is the end of the road for Busy Brain. Busy Brain, thank you so much. I wish you good luck. Please don't stop. Continue with the music. Good luck to you. J-Man, you're free. I'll see you next week. All too soon, this is where we draw the line. All the curtain on today's episode of Voice of Tertiary Season 2. We'll catch you same time next week. However, let me take the chance to say a big thank you to the band in the studio, Centric Band. Woo! You guys have been amazing. To my judges, thank you all so much for your inputs, for your decisions. And of course, to my studio audience, you guys have been awesome. Big thank you to our main sponsor, The Body Store. Of course, support from Twilium Industrial Company. Big thank you to Centric Band once again, to Megamind Concepts, to Halotech Africa, and of course, to Luxlight Experience. GH, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Kweku Owusu Debra. We'll come your way same time next week.
Voice of Tech.